Hi, I'm Mona from Scholarly. We help smart companies around the world by growing their product and services and scale their business online. Today, I'm going to show you how you can make custom view for your Zoho database. So to start off, what is a custom view? It is like a predefined filter that allows you to quickly filter on certain records. And what a view is this area up here in the top left. So right away, Zoho gives you a couple of categories that are automatically available to you. Let's say you wanted to have another filter on which everyone, every contact who came from the lead source of advertisements. So I want to be able to quickly filter on everyone who came from an advertisement. So you're going to click here and you go all the way to the bottom and you're going to hit that create view. And then what's going to pop up is a nice editor that's going to walk you through how to create that. So let's call this view contacts from advertisements. That should be clear enough to know what that view is about. And then let's define this view. So it's lead source is, and then you can see lead sources. There's a drop down of all my options. So now click advertisement here and that's perfect. Third part here is about the fields that you want to see. So maybe instead of first name, last name, I just prefer to use the full name. Email definitely, and maybe the city as well. And so you can see that I can quickly scroll through to see all my fields here, or I could even search it. Maybe I want to add lead source in that as well. Once I've chose the options that I like, I just hit save. And now you can see contacts from advertisement is right here. It automatically filters and now this is available to me as a quick predefined filter. And that's how you make custom view. It applies to every other module exactly the same way. Try it out and let us know how it works for you. Share this with your team if you find it useful. Like this video and subscribe for more Zoho related tips.